Sword makers in central Japan have performed in a New Year's ritual to pray for workers' safety. Fifteen men in traditional white costumes and headgear participated in the ceremony in the city of Seki, Gifu Prefecture. The area has been a saber and cutlery production center for more than 700 years. The craftsmen lit a fire and heated the steel in a furnace, which is more than 1,000 degrees Celsius.
It was amazing how the sparks flew upwards.
It's my first time to see this. I was overwhelmed.